Yet another ex-girlfriend takes the stand in the Levi Chavez murder trial.
Mistress number four detailed her affair with a former APD officer who is now accused of killing his wife and making it look like a suicide. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez has details.
Katrina Garley testified she reached out to Levi Chavez after they first met.
I actually instigated it. I text messaged him to tell him that he had nice eyes.
Garley met Chavez in early October of 2007. She sold cell phones and he walked into her Los Lunas store looking for a new one. The day they first met, she says, they hooked up.
I don't believe the initial intention was there, but we met at I was coming in from Albuquerque. He was leaving to Albuquerque, and we just met up.
Garley is the fourth mistress to testify against Chavez. Prosecutors say he killed his wife, Tara, sometime the weekend of October 21st. Chavez says that weekend he was with then-APD officer Deborah Romero. But Romero says she was asleep and didn't know when Levi got to her house. Rose Sloma had an affair with Chavez off and on for 2 years until Tara's death. She claims Chavez told her he was at home in the shower when he heard the fatal shot. The jury also heard from APD officer Regina Sanchez, who dated Chavez in the fall of 2006 and allowed him to move in with her. She kicked him out after Tara called her and told her off. As for Garley, she says they met up 3 times.
We were text messaging and he asked me to go over.
Prosecutors say that trip to Levi's house is important because Garley didn't see anything in the home that would have belonged to Tara, even though Tara had only been dead 3 weeks. In Sandoval County, Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And the state isn't done calling mistresses. Prosecutors will still call Levi Chavez's current wife, APD Detective Heather Chavez. They say he married her shortly after Tara's death. Now, coming up in our next half hour, we take you behind the scenes of APD's crime lab, where experts examine the gun that killed Tara Chavez.